battle. I couldn't stand me bent over like that. How you doing, man?
All right, and you?
Yeah, fine. What you ride?
05750 Suzuki. 2005 Suzuki 750.
Oh, Suzuki.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Well. Yeah. That'll put you. You can cruise all day for 80 miles an hour in fourth, fifth gear.
Third.
Yeah, you can cruise all day.
I think my top side of third gear is 130.
I bet. Yeah.
So, get the third gear. As long as you're on the beltway, you don't have to shift.
I had the baby of the twin behind the baby of the Ford. That was a 550. Years ago. And that's when they came out with the mag wheels, the first year of the mag wheels.
I happened to get...
After having that bike a week, I knew that I should have gotten the 750.
I happened to get lucky. A guy was just selling it for cheap, so I was like, okay, I'll take it.
Yeah, well, I mean, it'll take you where you want to go.
Sometimes too fast.
Hey, watch out for them curves coming off those exit ramps now. You know what I'm talking about.
Yep, and all the debris.
And the bridges with the straw bridges.
Oh yeah, they rock back and forth.
Yes indeed.
You don't realize it until you're on a bike.
Now, how about that?
All right,
man. Be safe now.
Yes, sir. You too. How you doing?
Be right with you.
All right.